Okay, welcome back to the next segment, and we're going to play Press Your Luck Expert Edition for the PC. So far in the birthday bank, we have $2,780,479 as we take on Mario and Luigi. Here we go. First spin round. I'm ready. Do it. Can't even get three spins in a spin here. And I did! All right! No spins. Ouch. But I did pick up three first time around as we go to Mario. One spin for Mario. All right. Luigi's turn. Spin and spin again. Not bad. Three spins, so Luigi's up to four, just like that. Over to me. Spins again, so I'm up to six. That's lit. Mario. One spin for Mario. He's at two. Three spins for Luigi. He's up to seven. Well, here we go again. Spins and spin again! Yeah! No spins, so I'm at nine. Woo! Mario's turn. One spin for Mario, he's at three. Now it's back to Luigi. One spin for Luigi, he's at eight. As we go back over to me. No spins. Ouch. So I stay at nine as we go to Mario. Three spins for Mario. He's up to six. Everybody's racking up spins here. Luigi.
Stop at five.
We got his first little bit of cash. I'm gonna rack up a total of 9 spins. Mario has 6, Luigi has 8.
Our time is time to turn those spins into dollars. We have 13,000 of those dollars up there on the board. And we have some surprises and a few whammies to keep you honest, so beware of the whammy.
And Mario is ready to go.
Stop at $550.
Not bad. $550, and he has 5 spins.
What's your pleasure?
It's gonna go.
Stop at $200 and a spin.
$200 and a spin. He's up to $750 with still 5 spins. He's right in between some whammies there. What do you want to do? He's gonna go.
Stop at $500.
$1,250. Not bad.
Stop at $750.
You have $2,000, Mario, and you have 3 spins.
What do you want to do?
Gonna go.
Stop at $500.
$2,500 with 2 spins remaining. What now? Going.
Stop at $200.
$200. $2,700 and you still have a spin. Going. Going all the way.
Stop at $1,000.
30 $2,700, Mario. Now we go to Luigi with $500 and 8 spins. He's ready to go. Trip to Athens, Greece worth no money. Well, 7 spins. What are you going to do, Luigi? Go. Well, he's down to 6 spins. Well, he does have 6 spins left. What will he do?
What do you want to do?
He's gonna go.
Stop.
Stop. Money back. 450 and 5 spins left. He's gonna go.
Careful about picking up a third whammy in round one.
What do you think, Luigi?
What's your pleasure?
He's gonna pass him. Alright. So Mario has 4 shots to fight off that whammy.
Stop at $400.
Putting him at $4,100 with 3 spins that he has to take.
Stop.
Whammy. Well, $4,100 down the drain, but Mario will take those pass bins into the put them in the earn section, and he has 2 of them. Gonna go. A ruby pendant worth $475. 1 spin left.
What do you want to do?
He's gonna go. $1,125. First place for now as we go to me with 9 spins.
What's your pleasure?
Well, I won nearly $10,000 on Press Your Luck for the DOS. I won over $25,000 on the Nintendo Wii version. Let's see what this version has in store for me. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a video game.
Video games, okay. Worth $488. I'm in second place with 8 spins. I'm going to press my luck.
What's your pleasure?
Let's go for it. Let's get some big bucks here. No whammies. And... Stop!
Stop at 250.
Good, 250. 738, 7 spins, I'm going.
What do you want to do?
I want to press my luck. Press my luck, press my luck, get those big bucks, and stop!
Stop at 250.
250 again, so I'm at 988, 6 spins, I'm going.
Press your luck.
We are going. Alright, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop at
350. That's good. So that puts me in the lead at 1338 with 5 spins. I'm going to press my luck.
What do you want to do?
I'm going to go for it. All right. Put the big bucks. No whammies, please. No whammies. And stop.
Ah!
Dang it. 1338 gone. But I do have 4 spins left. I can get it back. So am I going to press my luck? Better believe it. Let's press my luck. Get those big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300.
All right. 300 and 3 spins left. I'm going.
Press your luck.
We are pressing my luck. All right.
Stop.
Yeah.
Stop.
What'd I tell you? First place, $1,300, and I have 2 spins. I'm going.
Press your luck.
Gotta go for it. Get those big bucks. No whammies, please. And stop.
Stop at $400.
$1,700 and I have a spin left. You know what? No guts, no glory. I'm going. No guts, no glory. Stop.
Stop at $200.
So I have $1,900 and first place. All right, not bad. Mario's 1125. I have 1900. Luigi has nothing. Let's start the next round. Well, let's get some spins. Plenty of them. one spin. That's not bad. Mario's turn. Three spins for Mario. Oh, wow. Luigi's turn. One spin for Luigi. Back to me. Press my luck. A spin and spin again. All right, that works. Go again. One spin, so I'm up to three. Mario, your turn. One spin for Mario, he's up to four. Luigi. One spin, he's up to two. My turn. One spin, I'm up to four. All right. Back to Mario. One spin for Mario. He's up to five. All right, Luigi.
Stop!
Well, that whammy doesn't matter. That whammy does not matter. So here we go. Three spins. I'm taking seven spins with me to the final round. That's good. One spin for Mario. He's up to six. One spin and spin again. Not bad. One spin, so he'll take four. All right. So the person with the least amount of dollars to the most amount of dollars has the least amount of spins to the most amount of spins. Luigi has the least dollars and least spins. Mario is second, and I have the most dollars and most spins currently. No dollars, four spins, two whammies, here he goes. Whammy.
You have three whammies, one more whammy, and you'll be out of the game.
What do you think, Luigi? Gonna go. One more whammy and you're done. There you go. Puts him in the lead for right now. 2250 with two spins. Alright. So Luigi's back down to two whammies and he has a spin. Gotta go.
Stop.
Move one space to London or 500 and a spin.
Stop at
London! For $4,227, putting him at $6,477. As we go to Mario with 1125 and six spins. Here he goes.
Stop.
Whammy. Too bad. You do have five spins left, Mario. He's gonna press his luck.
Stop.
Move on space to a trip to Bahamas or 750 and a spin.
$750 and a spin.
All right, so 750 and you still have five spins. It's gonna go.
$2,000 or lose one win. $2,000!
I picked the money. Second place with 2750 and four spins.
What's your pleasure?
All right.
Back at the Bahamas.
Bahamas worth $2,636. $5,386 is where you stand right now, Mario, and you have three spins. He's gonna go.
Stop the fire.
$5. 58.86. Two spins left. Move on space to a pearl necklace or $1,000 in a spin. Pearl necklace worth $2,994. You are now at $8,880 and you have a spin. Gonna play defensive and pass it to Luigi. Alright. Good luck, Luigi. Whammy.
One more whammy, and you'll be out of the game.
But he's not out of the game yet, as we go over to me with 1,907 spins. I'm ready to press my luck. Let's catch up to Mario. Let's get some big bucks. No whammies, please. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750.
All right. 2,650 with six spins left. I'm going to press my luck. Go. Let's get some money. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at Jamaica.
We're $2,526, so I've a little more than double my money. I'm at 5176. Go! Let's go, big bucks. No whammies, please. Stop!
Stop at New Orleans.
New Orleans, Louisiana, worth 1918. So I'm now at $7,094, four spins. What the hey? Let's keep going. Here we go. Four spins. No whammies. And, no whammies. Stop!
$600.
Good. $7,694, and I have three spins. I'm going to keep going.
What's your pleasure?
I have a real opportunity to catch up here, so let's do it. All right. No whammies. Big bucks, please. Stop. Oh! And the game glitched. But you know what? Instead of redoing this segment, I'm just going to take it as it is. Fritz. All right. I'll see you all for that next segment.